Has Anna chosen her caterer yet?
She booked Villa de Roma.
Good. Because if you ask me, Caravaggio's is slipping.
I heard they fired the produce guy.
Enough! I'm so sick and tired of hearing you people talk about food, food, food. That's all anybody ever talks about is prosciutto, cheese, and fucking fava beans. I'm drowning here.
Jesus Christ, take it easy.
We're not even engaged yet.
When you're married, you'll understand the importance of fresh produce.
Fuck the importance.
Oh!